Every night, for as long as I can remember, I have been having the same dream. And then, 1 year ago, I found him. The boy from my dreams is in the same school as me. But then, someone had to come and ruin everything.
Hey, Ryoba-chan? Why did you do that?
She's trying to take him from me.
I know you're hiding something.
It's you.
Your innocent schoolgirl act won't save you.
Hey, you're not actually gonna try to fight them, are ya?
What if I want you to make someone disappear?
Every single one of those girls is dead now.
He belongs to me.